Thank you so much for the question. Of course, my intention is to be
Ever heard of a Prime Minister giving birth in office? Yes. New Zealand's Prime Minister Jacinda Ardern has hit world headlines by doing just that. She became only the second such PM to give birth in office after the late Benazir Bhutto. Bhutto was Prime Minister of Pakistan in 1990 when she became the first head of government to do so. Ardern delivered a baby girl weighing 7.3 pounds on 21st June. Ardern's colleague Winston Peters will assume her duties as acting Prime Minister while she is on 6 weeks maternity leave. Times Online Report.